Hello guys, welcome to my channel Tech Talk with AJ. As we all know, Ryzen has topped the market this year with the launch of their 4000 series. Since the last few months, I was in search of laptop and recently during the Amazon Day sale, I came across this laptop that I couldn't resist buying and that was the HP Pavilion EC1024AX. During the sale, it was priced around 58,000 rupees. And this one has the Ryzen 5 4600H processor. This one also has the NVIDIA GTX 1650 graphic card. When it comes to the other specifications, this has 8GB of RAM, 32 MHz. When it comes to the storage, I was a little disappointed here because this one has only 1TB of SATA hard drive. My use case is pretty generic, so I was okay with the 60Hz Full HD IPS panel. That has 250 nits of brightness. Coming to the ports, it has a super fast Type-C port along with a super fast Type-A port and a 2.0 Type-A port. It also has a HDMI output and a RJ45 jack along with a speaker and microphone combo jack. Talking about the charger, it is rated at 150 watts, so it comes in the category of fast charging. This also has a white backlit keyboard with 3 modes of brightness. Although the build is plastic, but it feels and looks pretty premium. Although this is a gaming laptop, it's pretty light in weight. Its weight is only 2 kilos. Compared to other laptops in the market, this is one of the lightest gaming laptops. Ryzen 4 4600H, it is clocked at 3 GHz with a boost clock speed of 4 GHz. It has 6 cores and 12 threads. I'll be using this laptop as my daily driver for office and also a bit of video editing. You can expect a detailed review about this laptop on my experience on its performance. Stay tuned. See you guys soon. Thanks again for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.